In this clip, you'll learn about issue schemes which let you define custom issue detail fields. When you enter the Issue Details dialog, you'll see four default fields available. These are ID, Name, Issue Date, and Issued By. These fields are always available. Their names may not be redefined, and they cannot be deleted. ArchiCAD gives you the ability to define custom fields that can be filled by relevant data for issues. In the Issue Details dialog, click the Scheme button to enter the Edit Issue Scheme dialog. Once in the dialog, you can click the Add button to add a custom field. In this example, we add the Approved By field, which will contain the name of the person who approved the given issue to be performed on the project documentation. Click the OK button to accept the modification to the scheme. You'll now see the new field among the issue details, and you can fill it in with relevant data. You may add as many custom fields as needed. If you want to delete any of the custom fields you've added, select the given field and click the Delete button. A warning dialog comes up, notifying you that you will lose any data filled out in the Issue Detail field you are about to delete. To process, click the Delete Anyway button and the field is deleted. Please note that the four default fields may not be deleted, so when those are selected, the Delete button is grayed. Click the OK button to accept this modification to the scheme. You'll see that the deleted field is not available anymore in Issue Details. ArchiCAD also lets you export and import issue schemes so that they can be transferred between computers. In the Edit Issue Scheme dialog, click the Import button. ArchiCAD will offer you the choice of either replacing or merging to the current scheme. If you click the Merge button, the File Selection dialog opens where you can select the XML file containing the issue scheme file you wish to import. Select the file and click the Open button. The custom scheme field stored in the XML file will be added to the fields already existing in the scheme. However, if during import you click the Replace button, all custom fields currently existing in the scheme will be removed and replaced by the custom fields defined in the XML file. You can also export issue schemes. Click the Export button. In the Appearing File dialog, specify a location and a name for the XML file to be saved as, and click the Save button. The custom fields of the scheme will be saved to the specified XML file.